By the way, as a side on this answer, I'll tell you guys something. Now it's 10 years. Not some of my returns. All of my returns have come from the companies run by women. And that's interesting because it's across multiple sectors, and it's worth discussing why that happened.